Today we're Cape Canopy Tours, going ziplining with Silas and Dad. This should be pretty fun. Briefing and ready to go now. Quite the outfit, so we've got like the things here, and
how cool is Silas's glasses?
Because there's no actual brake, we have to keep our hands behind this thing, and then we have to use our hand with the glove that has leather on it, which is acts as our brake. How fun? Now we're on this, well, we're on the one before the suspension bridge, and just below us is the waterfall. It's been great so far. This is the sixth stop?
Yeah.
Sixth stop. So we just, in fact, we went on the second fastest slide in the course. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. This is amazing. How was it?
Yeah, amazing.
That's cool, huh? Sweet. Woo! This is amazing! Whew, that was an interesting one.
Did you enjoy that?
That was fun though.
Nice and slow.
So far, this has just been incredible. It's like beyond words. I mean, yeah. I know. It's like this little veranda just on the side of the mountain. Oi! I walked into this. I didn't see it. God. It's freezing cold right now, but we're headed onto the last slide, which is 330 meters long. That's a third of a this thing is a third of a kilometer long. last leg of the tour. Silas.
Hey.
You enjoy this?
Yeah,
hell yeah.
Here we go. That was amazing.
Oh, stop.
And well, that's the end of the Cape Canopy tour. My battery's just about dead, so for me, peace out. Cheers, guys. Thanks for watching.